Welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Today we will talk about GPX. What is it? It's known as a GPS exchange format file. It's simply a text file with geographic information such as waypoints, tracks, and routes saved in it. Today we will teach you how to use it. View GPX file with Tenorshare iAnyGo. Before start, you need to go to find the hiking website and download the GPX files. Once you find the routes you want, just download it. If you're the Pokemon Go player, you can go to pogo.rspoofing.com. Then find the place where you are and download the GPX routes. Then download and install iAnyGo on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Open it and choose the second function called Single Spot Movement. This can import the GPX files. Then connect your iPhone to the computer with a lightning cable. Once connected, you can see their blank place and can type the place you want. Then find GPX button and import the GPX file. We just import hiking tracks first. Now you can see the start point and end point. Also, you can simulate your walking speed to estimate how long you need to finish your hiking. Tap stop and you will stay at that point. For Pokemon Go player, we can import the routes that more chances to catch Pokemon. Just do the same steps as import hiking GPX file. Then you can open Pokemon Go and catch the Pokemon through the routes. If you want to go back to the actual location, tap the right lower corner. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the true location. That's it. Subscribe us if it's help. Don't forget to share video with your friends. See you in next video.